How to add sound in Blender animation. First of all, open your Blender project and switch to the Video Sequencer workspace by clicking on the plus icon in the top tab, then go to Video Editing and choose Video Editing or Video Sequencer, whichever appears in your layout. This is where you will add and sync your audio file with your animation. Next, press Shift plus A and choose Sound. Then browse and select the audio file you want to add. Once it appears in the sequencer timeline, you can drag it to align with your animation frames. Make sure your animation and audio are synced properly by scrubbing through the timeline and syncing both visuals and sound together. Now, if the sound doesn't play, make sure the volume is turned up in the timeline strip. Select the audio strip, go to the right side panel under the sound section, and increase the volume if needed. Also, make sure your speaker icon is not muted in the top header. After that, it's time to render with sound. Go to the Output Properties panel, scroll down to the Output section, and make sure the file format is set to FFmpeg video. Then, go to Encoding Settings and choose a suitable container like MPEG-4. Under Audio Codec, select AAC so your video includes the sound. Finally, go to the Render menu and choose Render Animation. Blender will now export both your animation and the audio together as one video file. And that's it. Now you know how to add sound in Blender animation. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.